This is a Telos instructional video to show you how to replace the driver on the original Telos 6, Telos 8 and Telos 10. For the Telos 6 you'll use an XLG 200 driver. For the Telos 8 you'll use an XLG 240 driver. And for the Telos 10 you'll use an ELGC 300 driver. The LED drivers used in our systems are manufactured by Meanwell specifically for Telos. It is important to only use a replacement driver that has been supplied by Telos or an authorized distributor. Place the unit on a soft surface to avoid damaging the optical lens. You will need a 4mm and 3mm hex screwdriver or Allen key. On some early versions of the Telos 6 and Telos 8, there are metal cable ties around the driver. These will need to be removed before replacing the driver. You should wear safety glasses and use appropriate metal snips to remove the cable ties. Start by removing the four 3mm bolts that secure the driver to the top of the unit. Carefully lift the driver off the top of the unit. Set the four metal spacers to one side. Loosen the 4mm bolts on the rail nearest the driver and slide the rail over the driver connector. Rotate the locking ring until the arrow shows at the unlocked position, then pull the connector apart. Lift the new driver into position. Connect the two black connectors together until you hear a click. The arrow will show in the locked position. Push the connectors down and slide the rail back over towards the end of the driver. For the Telos 10, carefully place the four spacers on the outermost holes of the rails. Due to a new driver design, for the Telos 6 and Telos 8, you will need to mount the replacement driver in an offset position as shown in the video. Place the spacers on the innermost and outermost mounting holes before securing. Retighten the two 4mm bolts that secure the railing. Make sure that the new driver is secure on the top of the unit. The driver replacement is now complete. You can now reinstall the light in the grow area.